I love it. I love this. I came out on the floor and I told everyone that I love this dress as a joke because I thought it was so crazy.
Don't you love it?
Yeah, if you're getting married in Vegas.
Guys, these are the best, let me tell you. These are the best.
My name is Katherine, and I'm from DC Cupcakes. I'm one of the sisters and owners of Georgetown Cupcake in Washington, DC.
And I'm Sophie.
We're sisters, and we're really close.
Katherine has ditched the batter for bustles today in the hunt for her dream dress.
Oh, I just came in here, and I saw all the dresses, and I just don't even know where to begin.
I'll guide you through the whole process.
I'm really excited to find my dress. I just hope that I love it and I don't have regrets about it 10 minutes after I buy it.
And fresh from the meeting, consultant Audrey is ready to help Katherine decide on the perfect gown.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi,
Katherine.
I'm so excited.
I'm so excited
to meet you. I'm excited to meet you too.
Katherine has brought her mom and future mother-in-law, but it's her sister, Sophie, who she relies on most.
Katherine and I are super close. We do everything together. As business partners, I take care of most decisions. Like in general, like she's very indecisive. She always defers to me, what should I do? Like, Sophie, what do you think? What do you think? Point, and I'll fix it.
You're so lucky that I put up with you.
Yeah, right. This is gorgeous to me, and I don't know what I would look like in this, but this is kind of what I have in my head, what I would want.
Okay.
I want to say my budget is $10,000. I would never go over that, but if it's the dress, I'm willing to spend that much money.
This is Sunday Rose.
I want to see your binder.
This is like my ideal dress for Katherine. Flowy, it's got the sweetheart neckline that you like.
I'm terrible at making decisions under pressure. I really need someone to be frank and honest with me.
If she doesn't look good in a dress, I'm not afraid to tell her.
I kind of want to look like a cupcake.
You know, like frosting and...
I got cupcake
buttercream, yeah.
Audrey heads straight for Katherine's top pick, Sunday Rose.
She wants to look like a cupcake. This is a cupcake dress.
Oh, this is really pretty.
Whoa.
Oh, this is the one you chose.
This is Sunday Rose.
It's romantic, it's cupcakey. It is a dream dress.
But Randy enters, wanting to get the bride's opinion.
So what do we think?
I don't know. Katherine. This is throwing me for a loop because I thought this was gonna be it in my binder.
And now that you have it on?
I don't know if I love myself in this dress.
Really? How could she not get it? It's perfect. Just tell me what your reservations are about it.
I don't know if it's not special enough. I don't know.
The dress is not wowing you.
Yeah.
I think we should try another one then.
It's beautiful though.
Are there ones with more fuller like skirts, like the same top? Like
we're gonna go grab.
So Randy makes a beeline for a similar gown with a fuller skirt.
We have another one that just came in that has that same feel. So I'm gonna bring this in.
Yes.
Wow, that's really pretty.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, nice.
Wow.
This I is like that one.
Sunday Rose's sister.
Sunday Rose's sister. You know what reminds me of? The flower pot buttercream roses we make, and the flower pots, like the roses.
I think I do like this bottom better.
But she's not wearing a happy face at all.
Really?
Why?
I love that. I like
it. Love it? Okay, I don't know. Maybe it's me. I could be like totally not getting it.
My sister Sophie loves this dress, but it just doesn't look right on me.
I feel like the bottom is a little more special than Sunday Rose.
This is the Sunday Rose top.
No, it's slightly different, isn't it? I can tell, like, the other one, it was not as flat folds, right?
But it's a different fabric.
Yeah.
So which one do you like better?
What do you think, Sophie? I don't know. I mean, do you think, I have no idea what would look better.
When she tried on Sunday Rose, I don't think the skirt was what she'd envisioned, but with Sunday Rose bodice, that was like perfect for her.
Katherine's inability to decide which gown she prefers inspires Audrey and Randy to come up with a novel solution.
Were you happy with the top of Sunday Rose?
Yeah, she was, she loved it.
So why don't I put Sunday Rose on her and then just put this bottom up against her and 86 the skirt?
Yeah.
Before Audrey and Randy can create Katherine's combination gown, her mom decides that she's found the perfect dress.
Katherine?
Yeah?
You should try this one.
What?
Look how cool. It's gonna look so pretty on you.
I love mommy, but like our fashion sense is completely different than hers.
Despite her sister's skepticism, Katherine agrees to try her mom's flashy favorite.
Okay, let's do it.
I'm terrified of this dress.
I'm coming out frightened.
I'm scared.
But she has a trick in mind.
I love it. I love this. I came out on the floor and I told everyone that I love this dress as a joke because I thought it was so crazy.
Don't you lie to me.
Yeah, if you're getting married in Vegas. I was trying to trick them. And of course, Sophie knows me. And she was like, no, you don't. And she knew I was joking. I looked at it and I'm like, there's no way Katherine's going to wear this dress. It is so not her. I feel like a warrior princess almost. This is like my breastplate. Don't you feel that way? It's not me.
I totally agree.
No, huh?
No.
No.
I can't.
All right.
No. It's not in this lifetime.
Didn't like it.
With her mom's half-baked pick soundly rejected, it's back to cupcake dresses for Katherine. While Audrey creates the combination gown, Randy confers with Sophie.
The thing that I'm noticing is that every time she puts on a dress, she defers to you. Mm-hmm.
She's always like that with everything. I want to tell her the truth of what I think about it, but I don't want it to me to be projecting on her.
No. Yeah. She has to feel the dress.
No, I know. That's why.
She's got to feel it.
Yeah. Well, I am a little nervous. I just hope that I get that feeling like this is the right dress.
This is Sunday Rose.
No, this is Sunday Rose top with the other bottom.
Yeah, see, there's another dress under here.
Cool. I love it. Yeah. She came out and I could see the smile on her face. She just lit up. This is my dream dress. I mean, it just looks like a cupcake, like a nice vanilla buttercream cupcake. I think it's gorgeous. Everything I ever wanted.
Do you love it?
I love it.
Do you see yourself walking down the aisle in this?
I do.
So this is your dress?
This is my dress.
You're saying yes to the dress?
Yes, I am.
Okay.
I love it. You guys are awesome because she cannot make up her mind to save her life.
Yeah. I can't.
But back in the fitting room, she has a sudden case of cold feet.
I feel pressure to get it because it's like I haven't tried on any dresses before. It's my first time. Like I'm not 100% sure that this is the dress I should be married in.
Katherine may be uncertain, but sister Sophie is sure that this is the dress.
I can see in her eyes that she's panicking. I have that protective big sister mentality. I don't want her to walk away from this dress just because she's confused. But you know what? It's life. You gotta suck it up. Here, I'm gonna pay for
half
of it.
No, you're not. Sophie, no.
Sophie is trying to tell me that I should get the dress. She even offered to pay for it. I don't want to. I don't want you to pay for my dress. Like, I really don't want you to pay for my dress.
Katherine really defers to Sophie a lot when making decisions, but this is her wedding, and she doesn't need to defer to anyone.
Do you not want the dress? I don't think so. I just need time.
Despite Sophie's push, Katherine knows that she's not ready to take the plunge and leaves the custom gown behind.
It's a very big decision. I just wasn't ready to make it.